Match appropriately. Today is a very exciting day at the outdoor market. 달식, 이분이, 덕쇠, and 달래 are getting together to exchange goods with one another. First, 달식 says, I brought straw sandals. I made them myself. They're very strong. I'd like to exchange them for eggs, because tomorrow is my mother's birthday. Next, 이번이, a smug-looking girl, says, Ugh! I saw the things that they brought to exchange, and they were not as good as what I brought. So, I decided to take mine back. This time, simple and honest 덕쇠 says, I'll take whatever is left over. I brought some fish to exchange. Shy 달래 is the last to speak. Our hen has just laid eggs. I would like to trade them for fish. When everyone is finished explaining what they have brought and what they need, they begin exchanging goods. So, who exchanges what with whom? Let's think together.